Every Royal Dutch Gazelle bike is given 4 coats of paint, so a real Gazelle can definitely handle the odd knock. Every year, around 1 million frames and components travel 1.6 kilometers through our paint shop, the longest paint shop in the world. Here, the highest quality paint is applied in 6 hours. How do we do it? To ensure a smooth finish, we check for irregularities first. The frames and other components are degreased and a conversion coating is applied. This not only ensures the powder coating will stick easily, it also prevents the bike from rusting. After that, we apply a base powder coating, which works like a base coat of paint. By positively charging the base powder and negatively charging the frame or component, the powder only goes where it's needed, so we waste next to nothing. In the oven, the powder melts to form an even base coat of paint, and once it has cooled, the bike is ready to be colored. We always apply 2 layers of color, which also means it has to go back into the oven another 2 times. Some bikes even have a second color as well. Every year, we use 70,000 kilograms of paint for this. Finally, every bike is given its own design by hand. Whether it's classical or contemporary, this is true precision work. And to finish it all off, a final layer of tough, clear paint.